bad.
Harry, I want to investigate the scene of the crime.
Okay, we've been through this before. So, skip this. I think... Okay, here we go. So, we are trying to get Boom Slang skin and something unicorn's horn or whatever it is for the Polyjuice potion. So, am I going into Snape's class?
Oi, Harry. Want to trade?
No thanks.
I'm in the potions classroom. Better keep an eye out for Snape.
Okay. So I'm gonna go up there. Now that I know Scourge, I can actually do that, which is nice. Let's go. I think he actually deducts house points if he catches you. Okay. Oh, run away, run away. I'm trying, around the corner there's a door, and I just want to see if it's open. Okay, let's go. Okay, maybe I shouldn't be here. Maybe I shouldn't be here. Let's keep going.
Hi, would you consider a trade?
I don't feel like trading right now. Okay, so down here was a door blocked by Scourge, I remember. So I should be able to open that now. Ooh. What's this? Ooh. Don't mind if I do. Don't mind if I do. Okay. Silver card. Where is it? I don't even know where I'm going. Let's go up here.
This door is locked.
Okay. Let's go back to the class now. And Snape is no longer there. I don't know if there's anything I should be looking for.
Oi, Harry, want a trade?
No, I'm good. I think this room is clean, so this is not where I'm supposed to be. Okay.
Hi, would you consider a trade?
Go up this way. Ah, this is where I was trying to get to. Go. I can't. Okay. I need to learn Incendio first. I'm not even 100% sure what my objective is, to be honest. Check, what is the objective? Okay. Let's go outside.
Hey, Harry. Care for a spot of tea? No? I suppose you're too busy with classes, eh?
Extra beans. Get that.
Are you interested in trading? I wish the real heir of Slytherin would make herself known. It could be a girl, you know.
Okay. Extra beans.
Would you be interested in trading?
I want to see if I have access to the Dark Forest. Okay, there is a secret here somewhere.
Would you be interested in trading?
I know. I don't know how to access this though. I think. Okay, let me just
go. Would you be interested in trading?
No, I'm good. I think it's got to do with these flags. Yeah. There we go, and this one. There it is. Silver card, I'll take it. Let me just see.
Hagrid's hut.
Dark Forest is still closed, so where am I going? Okay. I don't want to look up like where I should go next. I just want to explore a bit and find it myself. I mean, the area is big, but it's not that big.
Want a trade? We buy in bulk and pass the savings on to you.
Not yet. What's down there? Is there an area down there? No. Okay. Let's go back. I think I'm actually going to go to the stairs and then go down, because there's a chest at the bottom. Let me just do that. Anything with you? No. Is the wizard dueling open yet? Okay, let's just get these secrets. Some beans.
I wonder if Richter's Emperor would work against the air.
Wizard dueling is not open. The Great Hall. Okay, I am here already. I might as well get the chest.
Here's the Great Hall, site of ceremonies and dueling.
Two chests. Some beans. Now I can go. Just gonna be obnoxious and run on the tables.
Sorry, no time to talk.
Okay. Thank you. I already got the secret, yeah. Now that I know Scourge, I can climb up here. Okay. This leads to the stairs and I'm gonna go down. Yeah. Save. I don't have any ingredients, do I? Nope. Take it. Let's go up. I guess I don't have enough silver cards. I need two more. Okay, two more silver cards. So let's check up here. I wonder if Hermione is still gonna be in the bathroom. Ooh.
I'm in the Transfiguration classroom.
Cool. I think there was another classroom on this side.
Here's Flitwick's Charms classroom.
It's cool that you can explore the classrooms after you learn your spell. Okay, let's go.
Moaning Myrtle's bathroom. How depressing.
A single bean. Another bronze card, I'll take it.
This is a girl's bathroom. You're not a girl.
Well, don't assume my gender.
Do you think I don't know what people call me behind my back? Miserable, moaning, moping Myrtle.
Sorry, Myrtle. Okay. So this is not progress. That's fine. Let's go. Imagine I have to go all the way down back to the dungeon. Probably. I just don't know what I'd be doing there.
Alohomora.
Let's go up. I'm sure I did this already. Yeah. No need to go back. Yeah, this leads to Dumbledore's office. Let's just go in this classroom here. Okay.
Here's the defense against the dark arts classroom.
Okay. Card, I'll take it. This is interesting because this is the exact painting that they used in the movie. That's funny.
I wonder why this door is locked. Oh well.
Let's just get this bean and leave. Two beans. Let's go. Ooh, I didn't even see you. Do you have beans for me? Do you have some beans for me? There are more beans. What about you? Spiders. The spiders don't actually hurt you or anything. They're just doing their spider thing. Let's... Ooh, what's up? Oh, I thought it was a switch. Let's go back. Let's go up. I don't think I've been here yet, so... Let's see what we have to offer. I need incendio for that. Okay. Some beans. I'm 100% gonna get over 1,000 beans. And I haven't even started dueling yet. You need to use Flipendo on all the paintings. Yep. Card. Thank you. Anything here? No? Okay. What's that? Nothing. I think we are good. Let's go back. Let's use that just because. I see you. Okay, let's go down. Where are we going, though? I do feel it's somewhere in the dungeon, so I'll go back to the dungeon. Did I not do this already? Why is Scourge back? That's weird.
Would you be interested in trading?
I got this already too. Yeah. Just double checking.
Pardon me.
This is the houseboy ceremony chamber.
What are you doing here? Okay. Gryffindor's in the lead. Slytherin's in second place. Can I cast a spell on any of these? No. Okay. Can I do anything with that painting? This painting? No. This painting over here? No. That? No. Okay, so I've searched everywhere. It has to be somewhere in the dungeon. So let's go.
This leads to the dungeons.
Outside, because outside there's only Quidditch, Hagrid's Hut, and the Dark Forest. Nothing in Hagrid's Hut. Can't go to the Dark Forest. It's definitely not on the Quidditch pitch. So it's definitely somewhere around here. I have to do something, so. It's not you. Fair enough. Let's go back. That's Snape's class. Okay, it's not Snape's class. That is this, which I already... did this already. Okay. Okay. What's in here? There we go. I knew it. Okay, but I'm still glad I did everything else. I got some beans, I got a bunch of cards. Let's go. So this is for the Bicorn Horn, or whatever it is. It's about to drop down. Is it? No? Okay. Let's go.
Come on.
Okay. Let's go. Simple enough. I wonder how many secrets will be in this area. Ten silver wizard cards. Okay. Let's go. Let's put you in. Get locked up. Hit you with that just because. Scourge. Do you stay there or what do you do? You stay there, okay. Good, good, good. Let's go. Sees anything here. Okay. Look like a there'd be some wiggentree bark or something nice. Oh, another health boost. Nice. Nice, nice. Well done. Let's go. That's a gnome out there. I just want to toss you, like, go die. Thank you. Card, I'll take it. Okay, so this area has a lot of secrets. Lot of secrets. Let's go down. Come on, go away. Go away. Go away. Doing okay. Ah, I see, I see, I see. Got it. Why are you here? Can I not just knock you off? Go away. Go away. Don't like you. That's the path. Right? Okay, let's go. We go anyway. There you fall down, like a false floor type of thing. Yeah, this is what I remember. So it's here somewhere. Uh-huh. God, I'll take it. I'll take the flubber mucus. Got it. Let's go. There's a chest. Oh, I opened it already. Okay, good. Let's go out. You go away. What else? Save there. go. Any secrets here that I'm missing? I don't think so. Just jump. I don't see any. And jump. Save. You, I don't even play games with. I just toss you, like, go away. Mm-hmm. Go. Come on. Ooh, a chocolate frog. Mind if I... Chocolate frog, come on. Okay. Flubble mucus. I think the horn is, it's either here or it's in some place that looks exactly like this. Nope, 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 nope. That's nothing. It's not worth it. There we go. That's the horn. Anything else? Okay, I guess I can just take it. Success. Okay, let's just go make a potion quickly.
Classroom. Better keep an eye out for Snape.
Hi, would you consider a trade?
No. Hermione?
Hi, Harry.
Hi, I found some bicorn horn to add to the potion.
Bicorn horn.
I'm still trying to find the location of the next ingredient, but I should have it tracked down soon. In the meantime, I'll go add this to the potion.
They're starting a dueling club and the first meeting is today. That could be interesting.
Mm-hmm.
Come to the Great Hall if you want to learn how to duel.
I'm definitely gonna do that. Let's go. So, dueling is how I earned almost all of my beans when I first played. It's very easy. Very easy.
Here's the
Okay.
Can everyone see me?
Yep. Let's go. Today, you fight Draco first.
You'll have the pleasure of dueling the great Slytherin house.
Richter Semper! Richter Semper!
Slytherin takes an undeserved hit. Get to you. Strike him back.
Richter's Emperor.
Snuck that one in, didn't you, Potter?
Richter's Emperor.
Harry Potter has beaten Slytherin.
How disappointing. Yep.
You're a parcel mouth, Harry. You can talk to snakes.
Why does it matter?
I can.
It matters, Harry, because being able to talk to snakes was what Salazar Slytherin was famous for.
Oh, no. Exactly. Now the whole school's going to think you're his great-great-great-great-grandson or something. But I'm not. Anyway, we'll see you later, Harry.
Bye, Harry.
They just leave him with that news and then it's like, see you later, bye.
Harry lay awake for hours that night, wondering, could he be a descendant of Salazar Slytherin?
I won't be seeing you in Herbology class. I'll be in Moaning Myrtle's bathroom working on the Polyjuice potion.
I can't believe Hermione is skipping class. Well, we better get outside to Herbology, Harry. Come on.
Incendio time. Let's do that. I actually want to do Incendio challenge and then do a house point ceremony, then go to the bean room, hopefully. Herbology. More to go, and then I'll have 1,000 beans. So I remember that around this place there are secrets. So I'll get it later.
Now, Mr. Potter, please fix your gaze on the symbol in front of you. See the pointer? It's about to move its way around the shape.
Okay.
When the pointer passes directly over the arrow, press the corresponding arrow key. This exercise is in 3 parts. In each part, you must be accurate in order to progress. Ready to try? Round 1. Go.
Okay.
Well done, Harry. You've moved on to the next level of the lesson. 5 points to Gryffindor. Round 2. Go. Done, Harry. You've moved
one more
on to the next level of the lesson. 10 points to Gryffindor.
It would be nice if I can get the 15. See, that was a fluke.
Try again, Mr. Potter.
That's that one is a fluke, man.
Concentrate, Harry.
It's a fluke.
Again.
I'm not even gonna try.
All right, Mr. Potter. I think you've done enough for today. You
haven't done. Incendio challenge, please. Let's go. Okay, let's do it. Okay, let's just do this quickly. Oh, it's Defendo. Incendio? I'm thinking of the first game. Defendo. Okay. Does the same thing as Incendio. See the thousand beans. Thousand beans. Two. Thousand beans. Here we go. Secret. Please be a card. Thank you. You shouldn't be able to do that.
Defendo can also cut.
Yep. Save. Those damn mushrooms.
Avoid them, or use Defendo to cut their stems.
Defendo!
Okay, what's down there, though?
Once you have separated a hawk lamp from its stem, you can pick it up and throw it.
Why the f*** would I want to do that, though? Beans. Get some of these. Oh no. Oh, that was dumb. Come on. Up, up, up.
Rick Sempron.
Flubbable mucus, I'll take it. Beans, I'll take it. More beans, I'll take it. Open up. Okay. Star. 14 stars, man. Find out. Oh. Spider whips.
Try it on that spider.
No. Okay. A little bit overzealous there. Progress, but what is up here? Okay, let's just ooh, this place is full of secrets. Let's grab that. Let's go up. Yeah. What do you do? Okay. Okay. Ooh, I don't think I'm gonna get all the stars. In fact, I think I missed a star already. Star two. So these guys actually eat the mushrooms, which is good. So my thinking is let them eat the mushrooms, then take them out. Yeah, let them do the hard work. So these Groots are up here now. I'm remembering correctly. Yep.
Bone travelers are tree spirits, the guardian trees. Cast Defindo on them to make them disappear.
Disappear. Tree bark out of it. Yeah. Cannot drop any wooden tree bark. Nope. Plop. Come on, snail. Spiders everywhere. Spiders everywhere. Okay. Mine. Can I get this chocolate frog? Yeah, get you. Let's go. I don't know what that sound is. It's weird. Don't know what that is. We'll take the star though. Another secret area. Card. Thank you. Save there. Snail, come snail. Okay. Okay, what is... Okay, let's just go this way. Come snail, come and get me, come and get me. I'll just push you in. This is where you belong. Okay, let me get my bean. Blue bean, open that. Okay, what's in here? Okay, we need a snail. Where can I get a snail? Come snail. Snail. I hear a snail. I don't see a snail. Can the snail come back up? I don't know. Let's go down here. Oh no. Okay. So maybe these two have to be knocked down first. There we go. Now I have a third snail for the other corner. Got it. Go in there. Nice. A card. Let's go. Ooh, I didn't get all of the stars, see? Can I sneak around? Is there a chest on that side? Some wiggin' tree bark. Is it flubberworm mucus? Let me just not touch. Okay.
Mr. Go. Potter, you have completed my Defindo challenge. The remaining time now becomes your personal high score.
Okay. Eleven out of 14. Yeah. Okay. Okay, I have access to more areas now. Where does this lead? Oh.
Welcome back, Harry Potter.
I don't wanna go. No, I don't wanna do this. Run away. I didn't realize it was the challenge again. I don't want to do that. What do you reveal, though?
Harry, Hermione told me that you can find the shredded boomslang skin.
In the greenhouse. Okay. Let me just go here first.
Would you be interested in trading?
Beans. Let's go. So the greenhouse is also outside, but yeah. I don't know if I want to get that right now.
Here's the entrance hall.
Kind of want to go into the castle a bit. Common room first, because I know there's a rope in the common room that I can cut. Let me just do that first. You see, now all of this is now accessible. Let's get the bean. Awesome. Nice, let's save. This chest. Upstairs, there's a rope. Get the card. Let's go.
Pardon me?
It's somewhere here. I know I'm not mistaken. It's definitely somewhere around here. I think it has to be activated somehow. Ah, there it is. Okay. Got it. It's like a hidden button. Not here, up here. There we go. There it is. Save again. I think I'm gonna leave it there for now. Next time I might explore, but I might go for the boomslang skin, but I think I'm gonna leave it there for now.